complaint. As part of Westlife, Shane Filan has achieved fame and fortune beyond his wildest dreams. He's enjoyed sell-out tours, number one hits, and riches that most could only ever dream of. But despite huge scrutiny and interest in his private life, Shane has kept the camera strictly switched off behind closed doors. Until now.
Hello,
hi,
sir. How are you, mate?
Very good,
how's it going? I didn't realise there was two little kids running around.
Yeah. How are you?
Good, yeah,
just noticing you here, it's very strange because it's so inconspicuous. Like, you'd think the fans would be standing at the gates and everything.
No,
does anyone know you're here?
Not really, no. Nobody knows it's there because we owned all the land around here. My mum and dad only bought this cottage like a year ago. The old couple that lived there died and we bought this cottage.
This,
yeah.
It's
very
sleek.
You
can see. It's very,
It's actually
very basic room, isn't it?
It's just actually been done up.
I thought you might have gold discs on the walls.
No, I have them in the other house in town where the restaurant was.
Because even the guy who runs the shop across the road was like, Filan's now, don't know where the house is, don't know where.
Who was Michael
the
Owens?
The guy who runs the house, he does know, yeah?
Yeah, of course he does, yeah. He's very clued in.
He was like, no. I said, just stables, no stables. The nearest stables are 3 miles away.
He knows exactly what to say, yeah. Well, a lot of people come around asking about it, so. People are just used to me now being around, you know what I mean? Just like Keane and Mark, we all come home, we do our normal things. Obviously, it's different because we come home, we're in the bands. So some people might look at us in a different way, like younger kids see us on the telly all the time, then they see us walking down the street beside them, like, and they're probably, you know what I mean, not used to that. But people my age and people older than me obviously just see me as Shane walking down the street buying something in the shop or something, you know what I mean? It's normal enough now. And it's glad because I feel, that's why I think I'll always live here. I'll always live in Sligo. I mean, I want to build a house there. I want my kids to grow up here someday, hopefully, and all that. Because I've grown up in just a really good environment. And I want my kids to see that as well, do you know what I mean? So that's why I'd never move away to anywhere exotic, if you like.
So we're in the bedroom. What time did you go to bed?
What time did I go? I went to bed last night about 1 o'clock.
Is that not a bit late when you've got a massive concert the next day?
It is, but I couldn't sleep. I was driving down from Dublin last night because we were doing a video, new video for World of Our Own in Dublin yesterday. So, I didn't get back till about 12 o'clock, so I can never unwind for about an hour. But I was knackered, so I just knocked out. I got a good sleep. I love sleeping. It's one of my favourite hobbies. Honestly, I'd sleep for 14 hours, no problem, if I didn't get woken up. So I was woken up this morning by my brother. Came in and woke me. He's always out in the stables.
I want to know, whoever told you I was letting go, the only joy that I have ever known.
Girl, this is Gillian's horse. I got this for Gillian for her birthday.
Oh, right, okay. It's good.
Yeah. Sylvester. Gillian likes Tweety.
Can she ride, yeah?
Well, she got up on him once, but she hasn't got into it as much. We haven't had really time. We've only got her like a couple of months.
So what was her reaction when you said, oh, here's your birthday present?
She loves it. She loves Cheshire horses. Loves the colour. So it was a surprise for her, like, and she just brought her out. And it's lovely, though. The colour of her mane is very similar. Her mane is kind of grey, blonde,
yeah.
Which is really weird for that colour of a horse as well, so just a bit different again.
So you've got 20 horses?
In here, yeah. We've about 70-odd now altogether. There's 70, 75. Some out in the fields out there, some up here. There's some up in Roscommon, another county up.
Do you sort of envisage this as being something that you'll, when Westlife's over, that you'll maybe do full-time for a few years?
It's something I'd always do, kind of thing. I don't know, but when Westlife's over, if I do it full-time. Like, when Westlife's over, hopefully someday I'd like to keep singing as well, do you know what I mean? Singing's my first love. This is Killian, my godchild.
Oh, hello. Killian, yeah?
Killian, yeah. It's Fimbers, my eldest brother's son. Killian.
Are you a Westlife fan, or do you just like the horses?
He sang on stage with me last week at the point.
Did he really?
Brought him up on stage, he sang My Love.
Oh, yeah. On stage. Oh my gosh.
You know when we bring up people, Brian brings up people.
Yeah.
And I brought him up, and he sang My Love and had the jacket on.
Did you like it?
Yeah, good fun? Video. Yeah, it was very good.
I don't even need to ask, I presume this is yours.
Yeah, I just got it yesterday.
It's lovely.
Yeah. Came in from Germany 2 days ago.
This is what you spend all your money on.
I had a lot of hassle. I like herons. I had a lot of hassle getting this in. Just getting it kind of hurried up because I was waiting for it for a while, a few months. But I only drove about 100 miles on it, 150 miles on it already, so down from Dublin. It's like a car inside, like a 5 series car. Can't let down the windows either because the tint has only been done.
All right, okay.
So it's really weird being on a journey, not being able to go down the window.
Is that your Jeep there as well, the Mitsubishi one?
Yeah.
When did you get that?
Got that back in January.
You get on this quite a lot by the look of the mess in it.
No, that's Liam drives this a lot. That's not my fault.
That's like an excuse. Look
hey, Liam, this is awful dirty, man. Where's Liam?
This is how a pop star lives.
No, that's not me.
Empty crisp packets. We got half chewed up toffees. That's a disgrace.
Yeah.
You've even got an old granny's rug in there.
I know, yeah. It's terrible.
You have to be accountable for your own car.
Obviously, this is more for the horses, so it's allowed to get dirty.
All over again. Swear it all over again.
Not feeling.
Not feeling.
Not feeling.
I know.
Or feeling.
We've had some.
I wouldn't imagine you would let many photographers of that into your house.
No, they're kept out. Like, if anybody comes in, they're just... Unless we know them, like, they're just told, get out, like, it's private property. Like.
€1 V50p, okay?
Right.
Oh, yeah, one's on.
Right here. One more.
That's
what I do now we get home. All I do is just drive around all the time. Just want to show you now up here, and it's like the best view in Sligo. It's amazing. It's my favourite view in Sligo. The lake, like, yeah.
Have you ever taken Gillian up here for a romantic snog?
A couple of times, yeah.
Yeah.
You can say, no, we always drive up here just to drive and see it because it's such a beautiful view.
That's a stunning view. It's a lot nicer than I thought it would be.
Oh, Sligo's amazing, honestly. There's so many good views. This is just breathtaking, this view. Look at that.
Wow.
Get a better angle on it.
One of the best views in Ireland.
It actually, I wouldn't be surprised if it is. It's just such an unbelievable view. It's all Loch Eilean. Beasy's Island is called. It's a pub and town called Beasy's. That's named after that. If it's a really hot day, like the water's really blue, it's just like amazing. In fairness, this isn't the best day probably to see it, but it's got all the mountains and like forestry, like Canada or something over there. So. Always come up here, every time we come home, always. Drive up here just to see it, drive around it. It's a really cool road, this is really kind of sharp bends on it and stuff. This is the holy well now, this is like a place
where
we can pray and stuff.
Would you ever pray yourself?
Totally.
Yeah?
All the time when I come home, I always go in there with mum. My mum loves this place, one of her favourite places. Let's put a little tea there. I'll always look back. Mum loves coming out here. Loves it.
Nice.